walking down the street minding my own affair. When two policemen grab me and I'm unaware. They said, "Is your name Alexander?" And I said, "Why, sure." They said, "You're the cat that we've been looking for." Cops took me to a little room with a bright light shined. There was 10 poor souls like me standing in that line. I knew I was the victim of somebody's evil plan. When a stool pigeon looked at me and said, "That's your man." Started prosecuting me. That man wanted to find what was my pedigree. He said, "Where was you on the 3rd of June 1963? Then them cats with the rubber holders started giving me the